Amen. Thank you. How's everybody doing tonight? Alright, my name is Keith Slaughter. I'm a sophomore at Grandview, obviously. I'm a sports management and marketing major.
I'm Mitch Vetter. I'm a nursing major. I'm also a sophomore.
Basically, what I want to do is kind of talk about Grandview a little bit, let you know kind of what our tour is about. So, Grandview University, for those of you who don't know, is located in Central Iowa, Des Moines. We're home of the Vikings. There's about 2,200 people that attend Grandview. About 800 of them live on campus. We have 46 different majors. We're a very diverse community. There's about, I think, 42 students from 18 different countries that are at Grandview. We have a very successful sport program. Our wrestlers are four-time defending national champions. Our football team just won a national championship a couple, 2 years ago. We also are very good in the classroom. We have about a 99% placement rate, so we're pretty proud to be a Grandview Viking.
I'm just going to talk a little bit about our program for tonight. Come and see is the title, and obviously you guys get that because you all came to see us, okay? the first song was Crispy Che, and that was an invitation to come and see. The first set, it's all about coming to see baby Jesus and letting us sing to the Lord of the Manger. The second set invites you to see the one who suffered and died for us on the cross of Jesus in his life. The third set is a little bit less about the life of Jesus, more about rejoicing in God, the Creator. And the fourth set is about believing in Jesus and letting his story shine for all to see. And lastly, we'd like to thank all that the church done for tonight, just to get us here, cooked us a meal, it was really great. Host families especially, you haven't stayed yet, but I'm sure it'll be great.
Yes, the reason why I thank you guys for making this possible. One of the other things that makes this tour possible is fundraising as well as donations. Without donations from people and fundraising, we would not be able to go on tour. So at this time, we're gonna have some ushers come forward, and if you guys would be willing, you know, to help us out a little bit. We go overseas in 2 years, so we're gonna need a little money for that too. So that'll be exciting for us. So again, thank you guys very much for coming. Also, we will have CDs for sale. We have past CDs, as well as if you would like to order this year's CD, there will be request forms for that. So thank you guys so much again for coming, and I hope you enjoy the rest of our program. Thank you.